Hello everyone, welcome back to another unboxing series. I'm Thomas Cheng from Fontech Innovation. Today we have a special one, unlike anything you have seen before. Take a look. We are going to unbox something called the Ideal Hub. What is that? A 24-inch QHD vibrant color, and most importantly, interactive touchscreen. I can't wait to open up and show you what's inside. Let's take a look. Let's open the box up. There are two layers. The top layer has all the accessories, and the bottom layer has the monitor. So let's remove everything. Now those are everything. That's the hub monitor, stand base, stand neck, and here are where the base screws are attached. These are the cables to connect the hub to the PC. And that's a USB Type-C cable for both touch and display. That's a USB Type-B, the touch cable, and then the HDMI cable. Type-B cable and the HDMI cable must be used together. That's the power adapter and the power cable. Depending on which country you are in, you might have different cables. That's quick start guide. The pen holder. Please note that the pen needs to be purchased separately. And the screwdriver. Let's first assemble the stand neck and the monitor. Make sure you leave the monitor within its original styrofoam case. And see that bag of screws? Let's remove it first. Strengthen the neck plate and place it flat on the monitor. Notice that it will stand on its own, so you can place the four screws in without using both of your arm. Place the four screws in and tighten by turning the screwdriver clockwise. Then place the stand base onto the stand neck and tighten by twisting the thumb screw clockwise. Now let's connect the laptop to the Ideal Hub.
Slightly tilt and lift the hub until you can easily access all the connection ports from the side. There are all the available display connectors to connect to your PC or laptop.
Let's try the Type-C to C connection first. Connect the Type-C cable to a laptop. Please note that not every laptop Type-C is designed to support touch, display, and power altogether. If your device doesn't have a Type-C port, or the Type-C port doesn't support display and touch, then please go to the USB to A touch cable plus the HDMI, and you will still get the full functionality of display and touch. And now let's connect the Type-C cable or the USB touch and HDMI to the PC. Turn on the monitor. Tap the power button once and the Ideal Hub logo will soon appear, followed by the screen from the laptop. The power LED light is located at the bottom of the Ideal Hub. No light means no power. Red light means power standby. Blue light means a display source is currently detected. To activate the setting menu, hold two fingers and swipe down from the top right. On the right, there are a list of signal sources. Each signal source gets its own setting. The top portion controls the brightness and the contrast. There are some presettings available, such as gaming and movie. To customize brightness and contrast, make sure you select Customize Setting icon first. The middle portion controls color temperature. Choose preset to display warm, natural, or cool, or customize the RGB in the Customize Setting icon. The bottom portion allows you to change the aspect ratio, sound volume, or my favorite, HDR mode, to maximize the brightness and high color dynamic range. Please note that HDR mode overrides any setting in the first two portions of brightness, contrast, and color temperature. Let's reset everything to factory default setting, and make sure you exit by pressing the exit icon. Please also know while your OSD menu is on, touch or write on the other area of the display is temporarily suspended. As mentioned before, once selected, HDR will provide brighter and richer colors. Use one finger to scroll or swipe, two fingers to zoom in and out. Three fingers gesture works similarly as the touchpad. And definitely a true 10-point touch display. In a digital meeting, we need a digital pen. Ideal Pen. 4096 pen pressure sensitivity, tail functions, 80 hours of use, USB rechargeable, only weigh 14.2G. Compatible in Excel, Microsoft Whiteboard, Word document, and PowerPoint presentation. And it works fantastically with Reactive Suites, a revolutionary presentation software that provides a next-level experience never seen before. An ergonomic stand with flip, lift, tilt, and swivel. Flip the monitor into portrait mode to see more sentences in Words or PDF, or see more lines of codes in programming. Want to have a wonderful writing experience? Simply tilt and adjust the height that fits your preference, sitting or standing. Enjoy paper-like writing experience with palm rejection to write with your palm and wrist comfortably rested on the hub screen. After annotating, simply swivel the hub to the other side to let your client or the audience to better show your content or share your idea.
Hey, after watching all the good points, I think you'll agree that this is an incredible interactive touch display to have to turn your Windows 10 and 11 laptop into a giant Surface Pro. Start to pick up that pen and unleash all that creativity in Windows Ink on Microsoft Office document. Use it with Reactive Suites to have the best results in your collaboration and presentations. You will find it amazing, I promise you. Thanks again. I'm Thomas Chang from FunTech Innovation. See you next time.